Central African Republic's new leader, Michel Djotodia, has declared himself defense minister of the caretaker government. He seized power on March the 24th after leading his Salika rebel fighters into the capital. But the move sparked days of looting, drawing international condemnation and sanctions.